Hello guys, my name is Atul. Welcome to Techobia. Today's video is again a video in the router series of the Airtel VDSL. In today's video, I'm going to show you that how you can upgrade the firmware of 777VR1 Beetel VDSL router from the Airtel. So let's get begin. First, we need to access the web interface and where default username and password is admin password. And once we are in, we need to click on the maintenance. And there we are looking at right now current firmware version is 5.7. Then we need to click on the firmware update in the maintenance and need to select the image for which the link is provided in the description to download. Once you are done, then you need to click on the upload. And it will take some time, so wait to complete the process in the backend. And once you are done, it will automatically show you this ADSL link down page. You need to log in again with the same credentials as default is admin password. And once you are there, you can see that your firmware is upgraded and the current version which is installed is 5.10 and the build date is May 31st, 2017. And in the same video, another series is that how you can hard reset your router from the web interface. You need to click on the maintenance, then select the reboot. In reboot, you have an option restore to default setting. Once you clicked on that, it will take 50 seconds and your modem will again reboot it itself with the same message ADSL link down. And when you log in into the interface, right now you have to enter the default credentials which are admin password. And there every setting is lost. So make sure that you have your credentials stored with you prior making hard reset your modem. So I hope so that you like this video. So please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and sub to show your love. Thank you for watching. Signing off for today. Bye bye.